The song Rise Up, Lazarus by the band Cain is a really fun song to play. The content of it, it's more of like an intro song, like, get, you know, kind of bring the congregation in, maybe more as a special, you know, like, I wouldn't see you using it maybe in the middle of a set, but who knows, get creative. As far as guitar goes, there's a lot of acoustic work on this song. There's picking, there's muting, there's all kinds of stuff. So if you haven't taken the muting lesson before, you're gonna wanna do that. On electric guitar, we're doing a little bit of slide work, nothing crazy. So same thing, if you haven't taken the slide lesson, just go ahead and search for slide guitar and you'll find it. And that can kind of, that'll help you kind of approach that, because we don't like go over how to play slide in it. Neither guitar is capoed, and it's really just kind of a really fun, energetic song. So go ahead and tune up, watch the music video, and let's get started. When he said your name, the thing that filled your veins was more than blood, it's a kind of love that washes it away. Now the door is open wide, and the stone's been rolled aside. The old is gone, the light has come, so come on. For verse 2, we come in with this cool picking pattern. I do have tabs of this down below, so go ahead and give that a look. And it's going to sound like this. The main idea, we stop a little early on the last one. And all that is you're just doing a down, up, down, up, down, up. Just a real pattern that way. You're starting out with your middle finger on the 5th fret of the D and your ring finger on the 5th fret of the B. So you're getting that down, up, down, up, up, down, up. D, G, D, B, G, B, G. Nice and slow. So all just alternate picking. Down, up, down, up, up, down, up. And then you're just changing shapes within that. So you have the first one. You slide your middle finger up to the 8th fret of the D. Pointer finger is going to stretch back. You could also use your ring finger if you wanted for this. And still leaving the G open. Same pattern. And your middle finger is going to go to your 7th fret of your D and your pinky to the 8th of the B. You're going to drop your pinky back to where your pointer finger just was and put your pointer finger on the 3rd of the D string. And repeat. And then the last one. We just stop short there. Loop and tab of that down below as well. I went nice and slow. We got all the way down to half speed, so you can really make sure you've got that pattern going. 2, 3, and a 4, and a... 2, 3, 4.